Welcome to University of Chimera Stadium in steamy Tombstone, Arizona, where the only thing hotter than the heat is the ceaseless sinning. The players are ready to rock the red zone and red light district tonight. Let's go down to the field for kickoff. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Brawltimore Razors take on the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yeah, man, I was huge on Taro now.
Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not MILF, you halfwit.
Ow! I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime MILF lingerie girls team. On a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all? Ho ho! Va 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 voom!
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and eight. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick. I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned MFL rule. There's no reason to... Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Oh, I guess the ref used his bribe money and some running shoes because he just escaped a team full of bloodthirsty mutants. Man, this coach must have... And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield.
Yeah, he's taking a shot.
And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and ten. With a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Oh, man! I can take death and dismemberment, but that was really just gross. Well, it's all fun and games until he tries breakdancing.
Yep, but Skeletons, it's always more literal.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Third and four. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight. Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First down and six.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Well, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the edge of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing, scoring machine.
What a story. What a wonderful story.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down and a lot. tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely the cop wasn't home.
And it's first and 10. This dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. And that is called for a first down. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And it's first and 10. Not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Second down and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants to stop all over his opponents. Side effect, Bricks.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. Perfect pass and a score! Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sit.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down in a mile. For 8 yards. third down and, well, good luck.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10.
It looks like the defense handed a shrieking pimp.
And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Third down and 8. Punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. Throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And that'll bring up second and 1. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. They stop the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling them time out to stop our own clock.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second and 3. A run for no gain. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10. Call man, about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First down. And it's first and 10. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw 90210 was on the bathroom scale.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convo wasn't home.
First down and 9. Second down in a very lot. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Never get into a dance-off with a robot. They're programmed to perfectly execute dance moves with just the right amount of sass. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he put all of his foot into that one, and he snags the punt and looks for open field. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's 1st and 10.
Yeah, you're game for talent. I only we can have a... Yeah, 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 yeah.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. QB is saying his prayers. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Some kid in his bed wearing nothing but underwear made a really stupid call right there. And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. Sometimes the best thing, it's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt! Should move them back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, he just got crushed! And it's first and 10. Something going here. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Was an all-pro MFL hit. Third down and 3.
Some lucky fan gets to catch the ball. This is gonna be a great kick.
With how hard he's gonna have to kick it, he'd probably die, Bricks.
Pass me the binoculars.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
I'm a shimmel, I'm a shimmel. I'm a shimmel, I'm a shimmel.
third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. And that's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And he laterals at the last second. And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First and 4. And the crowd goes wild! Touchdown! Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
Well, that two-point conversion attempt failed miserably. I mean, that was just terrible. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pedigree. You're right.
And the defense jumps offside. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer. Qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third down and long. This guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. It's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than.
And they run it in for 2 points. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. And let the work beat during trip. Look at him go!
Get the flash in the road, but had a baby.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. Transformed into a violent form of pure badass. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. That one's incomplete. Receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
That's why the girl.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
Oh. And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. Hey, Bricks, you ever see me dancing like that? Please shoot me.
Sure. You want it between the eyes or the back of the head?
Okay.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving.
The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. Second down and 5.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that's 2 timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense is like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He'd have
about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio. Apparently the punter for the day is being played by my kid, Sid.
He just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. And he laterals the ball. He refuses to go down.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Yeah, timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Brim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. First and ten. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, what a brutal hit! First and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The Cardinal Sins go home winners today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. I was at Scrambles tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
Mm-mm, a scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...